often think that population pyramids can be quite difficult. However, I like to simplify and explain them in the most straightforward way possible.
Temperature, about chemical reactions, moisture, makes easy to digest and not to dry out these decayers, these decomposers.
Polymers J and K are thermosoftening polymers. Polymer L is a thermosetting one. Why would polymer L be?
I'm not sure for the first one, but because it's only two marks. Sulfur dioxide is an acid. No, it's a gas.
I don't know about that, but there. Thank you.
Tell me, yeah.